The entrance is not far, Foundling. But you may regret trespassing. I speak not only of my brothers and sisters, but of their twins. Just as every flame casts a shadow, so too does the spirit. And here they manifest. Reflections, birthed from a broken mirror, a shattered place. Best not to burden yourself with such thoughts.
On the ice as I knelt before them and asked myself if I would ever be worthy.
Sip this. Yes.
Existence is a curious matter. The greatest triumph in the universe, gifted and squandered. I shan't make the same mistakes as my brother. When the moment comes, I'll exercise restraint. Gentlemen, certainly not one of those boorish fanatics. Welcome then, I'll warm some tea. In the meantime, why not take a look at my wares? I'll gladly accept any tar as payment.
Yes, taste the truth. Sip this.
Chuck, surely there's something you'll fancy amongst my collection.